forgotten to do something very important after going to the toilet. Do you know what he forgot to do?
It's my birthday today, but I think Bob and Auggie have forgotten all about it. They didn't even send me a card. Someone's used up all the toilet paper again. Someone's used up all the loo paper.
Sorry, dear. My fault. I've got a runny tummy, and I keep having to go to the toilet.
Well, when it's used up, put a new one in its place. Oh, I wish people would learn.
Sorry, I need the bathroom.
Oh, dear. He has got a runny tummy. Anything special happening today?
No, I don't think so.
I'll just finish making the jam tarts, then I'll tidy up.
You sure you haven't forgotten something?
Forgotten what, Nip?
Oh, what are you doing? Oh, I can't see. Oh,
of course we haven't forgotten.
Surprise, surprise.
Happy Bobby birthday.
Mr. Benson.
Nor am I.
Oh, I thought we were all going.
Sorry, Nip.
Right then, I'll just give it some hot air. Stand well back, you two.
This is so exciting, but...
Are you all right?
Yes.
You sure? There. Bobby and Auggie look really tiny. Oh. Huh? Nip, why are your eyes shut? You don't need to be scared.
I'm not scared, Mr. Bunsen. I'm just trying hard not to wet myself. I'm bursting to go to the toilet.
Oh, dear. There's only one thing to do. I'll have to land the whizzy ball.
Well, could you do it quickly, please?
It wasn't your fault.
But it was. I ruined the day. I should have gone to the toilet before I got in the whizzy bob.
Well, I wanted to go in the whizzy bob too. But I had a runny tummy, so I couldn't. Sorry.
I've got Auggie's runny tummy too. That's why I couldn't go in the whizzy bob either.
I'll go and make us some nice peanut butter sandwiches.
No, thanks!
What a birthday this is turning out to be. Why do I always leave it too late to go to the toilet?
There are things you need to see, so you should take a look.
That's a good idea. I'll look through the bob binoculars.
To ask when you want to go to the toilet. You don't have to leave it too late.
I see.
And after going to the loo, you must always wash your bag is dirty.
Really? I didn't know that. Ooh, I think that's another good reason to wash your hands.
So, remember this. Wash, soap, rinse, and dry. Now, this is true with pets in the home.
Sorry, Bobbin. I didn't know I had to wash my hands after I'd been to the toilet.
Yes. And do you remember?
Yes, I remember. Dry, rinse, soap and wash.
No, no. Wash, soap, rinse and dry.
If our hands are dirty, we might have germs in our fingers.
And we can pass the germs on to other people.
That's what I caught your welly tummy, Oggy.
And I learnt something else. I should ask when I want to go to the toilet.
Well, never mind, Nip. Tomorrow, we've got another surprise for you.
Another surprise?
Can you guess what it is?